Hey guys, I want to take a video of my tokays. I kind of destroyed their planted tank, but they bred and laid some eggs. Usually they're hiding up here, but the dad is protecting them right now. I see them.
You guys see me flying vertical this month with anything? No. I don't have safe on this. That's how comfortable I feel with this airplane.
Come on. I don't know. You're mad. There. He's very angry. But hopefully soon we have some little babies.
I do have a lot of problems. That's what I'd recommend. For those of you that really know your radios, is to mix in a little bit of elevator with your flaps.
Calm down. Calm down. You're okay. I don't want to hurt you.
I want to kick flaps on in 3, 2, 1. There's full flaps, and that's no elevator. So that's how much climb you get if you don't mix in elevator. For me,
there we go.
Okay, I'm just pushing down the elevator a little bit.
It's okay.
But if you really want to get it, just.
I know. Okay, we'll put you back. There's the babies.
Yeah, sure.
There's the babies. Go back to the babies.
Full throttle, want a rebuild battery. I can still do a climbing knife edge out there.
Come on, I'm putting your head. Think.
Really good pilot.
Come on.
This knife edge and go this way.
You were starting to get that last summer.
Yeah, I gotta just get back into it again.
Come on.
Sorry.
Oh, no, you don't want to bite.
Yeah, it's a fun plane, and that's the kind of stuff that I'll probably have.
Usually, he doesn't try to bite, but he's just being protective.
You know, just things that really don't look good.
They're very protective of his eggs. He's usually super friendly.
And I can repeat
that. He's not even trying to flip around on me.
It's okay.
It's okay.
We're
just checking them out, bud.
Here.
Go back. Go back.
I do my best to try to give you a fairly clean flight.
Come back.
Looks good below the tree line and above it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Because you've got that
protecting them again.
Red with the bright lights. It's just a sweet plane. Well, what do you say we land?
My mama.
A lot of batteries
coming in. It's
pretty
dangerous. Hey.
So she'll do something.
Touch your tail.
Sub zero throttle, but off of the climb with full flaps.
Isn't it beautiful? What? Hopefully I have an update soon enough.
I'm just really enjoying this airplane. This is always a head turner. Everyone's always happy to see it fly. And from every bit of feedback that I've received so far from people that have tickled up from previous videos, everyone's been very happy
with
the quality, the flight performance, and especially the price.
The only way to get them to take calcium and stuff is to let it dry out on the bamboo, and then they'll lick it off. Anyways, they're doing really good. There's our new adoption, Herbie. He's a pretty big bearded dragon. And some of our leopard geckos. Super giant. And a regular. That's a full size female in the back. He's just huge. Trying to get him to breed, so watch out. Another upper gecko. Hey, bud. He's like, what are you doing? My favorite. Loot. Come on. They always fill their dishes full of this coconut.
This is the Night Timber X. So it's the worst intro ever, but I'm going to roll with it because I'm excited to fly this plane. Now it should fly very similarly to the Timber X. The biggest
super
difference
warm.
Is in the name, the Night Timber.
Here you go, bud.
This has lights in it. Give me just a second. I'll plug it in. We'll have some fun. Today, we're going to do our maiden flight of this airplane. Now, it doesn't just have lights. That's not the only difference. There's also a smart ESC and a smart receiver in here. So if you choose to update with a free wireless update, your Spectrum radio, you get all sorts of awesome telemetry coming back to your radio.
Yeah, I got home tanks.
Some really cool stuff. I think it's worth the money for the upgrade. If you're interested, we'll have this and the original Timber X link in the description box.
I found it.
I know a lot of you guys are going to want to know.
And here's our snapping turtles.
It's up in the comments below. I did my best to educate myself on this airplane quite a bit.
Male and female.
There are a few optional things you can do with this airplane. You can buy the optional looks that also work on the other Timber airplanes. If you have got it set maybe on the way, I don't want to do a little bit of that when the water warms back up. But this thing.
One's skittish and one's not. Neither of them bite.
Balances out, so the airplane weighs exactly the same. It still comes with the optional carbon fiber tube, or I think the other one is a steel tube that you can put in the tail to add weight, make a little bit more tail heavy. If you really want to go acrobatic, you can add a little bit more weight that's not included. I'd say this took me about 15 to 20 minutes to put together.
They like scratches.
Yeah,
timed on bull stock.
Actually, all the parts from the Timber X to the Night Timber X.
And I finished setting up this tank, but this is my tiger salamander. He's been in brumation. He's a big guy. Whenever you handle these guys, you gotta make sure your hands are really clean because the skin's so permeable. But he's a handsome boy. Hey, bud.
Before we get into the air, and I highly encourage you guys to do your maiden of any night airplane. You should always do it.
All right, we'll go home.
In case you have any problems with the airplane itself, especially on a maiden, you want to be able to see everything and confidently know that it's not going to have any issues. So later on the channel,
cover back up.
Tomorrow, maybe the day after, we're going to have an actual night, night or two to really show off the light.
Yeah, other than tank cleaning, that's what you got.
I'm very excited because my short time with my original Timber X has just been a blast. And actually, having
one did just get a crested that we adopted.
Today, only going to be flying this,
yeah, it's a mess.
3S and 4S capable. Highly recommended that it's 2200 milliamp on both sizes.
But needs a bigger tank.
But that's
all we got.
3S or 4S.
No, come on. Oh, no,
radio.
Oh, no.
You can fly this on 5 channels, but if you don't have safe select on switch, you need to switch to the channel. And amazingly, this plane can have the prop operate in reverse. You can reverse the motor assigned to a switch on this one. The ESC is capable of that. Speaking of ESC, it goes from 50-amp ESC on the original Timber X.
Probably just the bright lights that scared him.
On this, which is awesome.
Still his tail.
The
he is.
I don't have on a switch.
Pretty young.
I do have, it's a good question, a bypass in here. So maybe
he's a Harlequin.
With the lights on, there's just this nice little
very beautiful
ESP plug. You unplug that, and the lights, the main lights that are blowing the plane, they turn off. Really cool that they have this little bypass system in here.
Yeah.
All the servos on this airplane are the same as the original Timber X.
Come on.
All the parts except for the ESP.
Come on, Leapy. They're just so jumpy. I just don't want to grab him because their tail just falls off. Never grab him. Yeah, he's just trying to run away. Yeah, if you try to just grab them, their tails will fly right off.